In this video, you will see the stages of silkworm growth. From the time it is a small larva until it grows up and makes a cocoon and turns into a pupa inside the cocoon. And then, it turns into a moth, mates and lays eggs. Tap on the text marked with an arrow to see the full video.